Alright, YouTubers, mission here is I'm going to clean the couch, not a full couch cleaning, just the outside. I'm not going to take the pillows and everything off it, just needs a freshening up. Clean the back and then clean just basically all exposed surfaces here. It'll look a lot better. The client was complaining about odor, so gonna fix that, and then I'm doing two rooms of carpet. It's gonna be this room here, and then there's like the hall and the master bedroom. Let me take a look at that. I can't find the lights in here, so I had to open the window up a little bit. So this won't make for a wonderful video here, but we're doing it. So stay tuned for the couch. That's coming up first. All right, first thing we're going to do is we're going to spray the couch. Alright, I've got it all sprayed now, so we're going to see if you can see me clean the couch here. I don't know if I can adjust this maybe a little better. Maybe that'd be better. I don't know. Comment. Thank you. Just to make sure we're still recording here. I do the front here. Free spray a little bit here. Does the couch here. By the time I'm done with the carpet, I should have a better idea. It'll start lightening up by then. It'll be getting dry, so take another look at it then. Something else that I haven't went over, I don't think, any of my videos, it's truss. And there's nobody home right now, but they left payment for me right there, and they left the door open, so if you don't trust your carpet guy, you need to find somebody that you feel like you can trust. Because a lot of this can be done when you're not home, if you have somebody you can trust. All right, we're going to cut now and move to carpet cleaning. So I will catch back up in a second. guys, now we're going to switch to, see if I can't zoom in or out in this mode. Still trying to figure out how to use my phone here. Alright, we're going to switch to the tripod, and we're going to finish cleaning this room here. Take a look at the room behind me. Got the machine set up over there, and I'm going to clean this whole room here, which really not that much to see. I'm just shooting the video a little different. You see the couch is starting to dry. Alright, next up, tripod. Okay, here we go, guys. Above it, it's casting a shadow, but you just really can't leave it alone until you try to back it up. Now we're going to groom the carpet, which is something I don't know that I've shown yet. It's not really that eventful, but it's part of the process. So let's do that now. Left to do now is to go groom the bedroom back there in the hall, and I'll be done. I appreciate you guys watching. Corey Thibodeau, CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas. 512-350-1129. Call or text with questions. Service out in the country too. Those are guineas. They're some type of, I don't know what a guinea is. Part duck, part chicken. Really none of our business what a guinea is, but that was a guinea, and I don't know when I'll get to show you a guinea again. I just wanted to show that. All right, thanks for watching, guys.